Hi kids, today in the maths class we are going to revise unit 4 and unit 5. Okay, so unit 4, measurements. Okay, we are going to measure the size of various things. Okay, so first exercise, we are going to understand relationship between meter and centimeter. Okay, so you can measure the size of your foot, sleeve size of your shirt, okay, using the measurement meter and centimeter. Okay, first exercise, what's the first exercise in this measurements? So 4.1, exercise 4.1, we are going to convert the meter into centimeter. So the measurements are given in meter, you are going to convert into centimeter. We know that 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. We know 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So here first they are given 3 meters. So to convert meter into centimeter, you have to multiply meter by 100. So 3 into 100 equal to 300 centimeter. So to convert meter into centimeter, you have to multiply with 100. Okay, so you have to write 3 meter equal to, in the rough work, multiply with 100. 3 into 100, answer is 300 centimeter. Second one, 37 meter. 37 into 100, 3700 centimeter. You have to write the unit also. Okay, third, 5 meter 9 centimeter. Just convert 5 meter into centimeter, that is 5 into 100 500, then add this 9 centimeter to that 500. Convert 5 meter into centimeter, 5 into 100 equal to 500 plus 9 centimeter, answer 509 centimeter. Next one, 7 meter 35 centimeter. Convert this 7 meter into centimeter. 7 into 100, 700. Then add this 35. So 735 centimeter. Okay. So meter alone given means just multiply with 100. If meter and centimeter is given means, first multiply the meter with 100 and then add this. Okay. Next one, convert into meter. Centimeter is given, you have to convert this into meter. From centimeter to meter means you have to divide by 100. 600 divided by 100 equal to 6 meter. 3600 divided by 100 equal to 36 meter. Here given 647 centimeter. So you separate the 100 place and that is, this is 647. You separate like this, 100 place 600 plus 47. So 600 divided by 100 equal to 6. Then you can write the 47 as it is. So 6 meter 47 centimeter. You divide 100 place and remaining as it is. Okay, here 304. So in the 100 places 300. So 300 divided by 100 is 3. So 3 meters and remaining as it is 4 centimeter. 3 meter 4 centimeter. Okay, so two types are there. So 600 whole hundreds means just divided by 100. Otherwise, separate 100 place and the remaining term. Okay, 100 place alone convert into meter and remaining as it is. Next one, exercise 4.2. So two measurements are given. You have to add the measurements. Add the following. The measurements are given in meter and centimeter. 41 meter, 29 centimeter, add this with 26 and 75. Okay. So here 9 plus 5, 14. So 4 here, 1 here, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 7, 10. 0 here, 1 here, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 6, 8, and 4 plus 2, 6. So just add the first measurement with the second measurement. Okay, you have to write the carry over here and don't forget to add this. Okay, this is one type. Okay, so all the additions are like this only. Okay, you have to add the two measurements. Okay, so subtraction, that is little difference. While subtract one measurement from another, you have to notice first, you have to note the first measurement 93 meter 25 centimeter, second one 20 meter 12 centimeter. First you have to notice this, whether this the first one is bigger than the second one. If it is bigger than second one, you can directly subtract. So 25 is bigger than 12, so you can subtract directly. 5 minus 2, 3, 2 minus 1, 1. 9 minus 0, 3 minus 0, 3, 9 minus 2, 7. So here 90 is greater than 60, you can directly subtract. Okay, so here see, here 22, here 35. 22 is smaller than 35, you cannot subtract directly. So 22 is smaller than 35, so you cannot subtract directly. So what to do? Get 1 from here. So here 5 is here, get 1 from here. So this will become 74. This will become 4. Okay, so here 1 means this will become 122, not 22, not 23, 122. If you borrow 1 from here, means it is 100. So 100 plus 22, 122. So from 122 you have to subtract 35. Okay, so in the rough work you have to write 122 and then 35. Here 2, so borrow 1 from here, this will become 12. 12 minus 5, 7, and here it is 1. So 11 minus 3, 7. 77 is the answer. In the rough work you have to subtract this and write the answer here, and then here 4 is remaining, so you cannot subtract 6 from 4, so borrow 1 from 7. So this will become 14 and this will become 6. So 14 minus 6, 8. 6 minus 5, 1. 14 minus 6, 8. 6 minus 5, 1. Okay, there are two types of subtraction is here. So in the test I will give one like this and one like this. Okay, so you have to notice whether it is bigger or smaller. Smaller number means you have to get 1 from here, and in the rough work you have to subtract 122 minus 35 and get the answer and write it here. Okay, so this is subtraction part. So the next exercise is 5.1, 5th unit, go to 5th unit. Your 5th unit is time. So 5th unit is time. So first exercise 5.1. So which is the first day of the week? Which is the first day of the week? Sunday. Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y. How many days do you come to school in a week? Name them. How many days do you come to school in a week? So 5 days. You are coming for how many days? 5 days. And name them. Which days you are coming to school? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. How many days are holidays in a week? How many days are holidays? 2 days are holidays. Name them. Saturday and Sunday. Saturday and Sunday. Which is the third day of the week? Tuesday. Which is the third day of the week? Tuesday. Okay. So here, unscramble the days given below. This is Thursday, this is Friday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday. And then write the days of the week in order. Write the days of the week in order. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So this I will ask you in two questions. First question I ask, write the days of the week in order, and then I will give another question as scramble this, unscramble this. Okay. So study well. Study the spelling of all the weekdays. So next one is 5.2. So 5.2, it is true or false? Here, state true or false. First one, January is the first month of the year. January is the first month of the year. It is true or false? True. March is in between September and November. March is in between September and November. Is false. One second. So you know the months in order, okay? So what are the months in order? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay. So now answer these questions. January is the first month of the year. See, which month is first month? January. True. So here it is true. March is in between September and November. Where is March? March is here, which is in between February and April. March is in between February and April, but in the question they are given as September and November, so false. So the last month of the year is July. What is the last month of the year? Last month of the year is December. So here the last month of the year is July. False. February has 30 days. February has 30 days. It is, true or false? February has here 28 days. Either it may have 28 days or 29 days. Okay. Either 28 or 29 only. February. So here February has 30 days. False. April is the successive month of May. What do you mean by successive? That is the next month. The next month is successive month. So April is the successive month of May. So what is the successive month of May? So April is not successive, it is preceding. So before May is April, after May is June. So successive means after May. So what is after May? After May is June. So if they are asking, successive means after. So April is the successive month of May. False. Next, write the missing month. June dash August September. What will be come after June? Here, June, July. After June is July. So you have to write July here. June, July, August, September. Okay. Second one, March, April. After March, April, May, June. Okay. Next, dash, October, November. Before October is September. September, October, November. Okay. So try to study days of the week and the months of a year. Okay. So I will ask questions in this 5.1 and 5.2. Okay. Okay kids, study well and revise all this 4th unit and 5th unit. Okay. 4th unit is measurements. 5th unit is weekdays. Weekdays and months of a year. So study well. All the best. Bye, kids. Tuesday you are having your class test.